I left Trinidad in 1948, went to London and made my first record.
And then I was a big hit in England. I used to sing at Churchill, where Princess Margaret used to visit very often. Western Dim would explain to the English friends what I was really saying. So eventually, the English people caught on my song.